DJI Phantom 2, GoPro Hero 3 Black on a Zemuse H2 3D gimbal with ground support enabled on it as well, that I'm currently not using at the moment, but it is installed on the helicopter. 5.8 dual frequency receiver, 32 channel, 600 milliwatt. I've got 10 satellites locked up, and I'm testing this out at my dad's house. A little windy outside, probably got about a 5 to 8 mile an hour wind. Does want to drift a little bit, but it's holding. You can kind of see it bouncing around. Here, let me get underneath the camera. Recording's good. This is the new firmware 3.01, I think it is. It just released here a while back. You can see by that palm tree, it's pretty gusty. It's fighting to hold its position. I'm in GPS mode at the moment. I'm fixing to go to ATI. Now it's in ATI mode. A lot more drifty. But it actually gets a little more stabler to fly, not so much wobbly, because it's not fighting the GPS. Kind of toilet bowl effect there. Might be me on the sticks. I'm not watching the screen at the moment. Camera straight down, back up. Good rotation on that one. Up, oh, started to slip a little. I'm trying the GoPro in a different video setting this time, normal instead of wide, but it's still 45 frames per second at 1080p. Check the battery level. You see the camera? Pretty stable. 4.5. A little more rapid descent this time. Real careful about how quickly I rapid descent it because it gets caught up in its own prop wash. Ha ha.